I know who you are. Who do you think you are? I know what you crave, what you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please. I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ah, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
It's been a while since your last visit.
could have happened here? I'll leave this to you.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Thank you.
came from outside.
Yes. We must find my patient, Leslie.
What's wrong with this kid? He's gone down there.
There's no time for fooling around.
Me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
Be still!
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Scary. Scary.
No. Stay right here.
Something here.
Settle down.
Something scary.
Be still!
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Scary. Scary.
No. Stay right here.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
Be still!
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds.
Oh, God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
Thank you.
No. What is it with you?
Out of ammo?
Close.